Good morning, church. My name is Maria, and I've decided to get baptized today. I got saved when I was 4 years old. I was really young, and I've always felt God's hand on my life. Even from the time I was a little girl, I knew that Jesus loved me and that I loved him and that I was gonna serve him. But when I was three, our dad left when my mom was diagnosed with cancer. And when I was 11, after battling cancer for a couple of years, she passed away. And that was really tough on me because I had prayed for so long that she would be okay. And I guess I put a lot of my faith in the outcome. Like, if she was healed, I knew God cared and he was listening to my prayers. And when she passed away, I couldn't understand why he didn't care. Where did he go? Like, what happened? And it was, I don't know, maybe the next couple of years as a teenager, between my dad leaving and my mom passing away, there was a void in my life. And I tried to fill it with relationships and people. And I really didn't focus on God like I should have. I knew he was there, and I knew that we were cool, but I didn't really put the emphasis on him in my life like I should have. It was probably when I was about 19 years old that I realized my decisions are my decisions, and when I go to heaven, all that's gonna matter is what I did for God. I'm not going with anybody else, it's just me. How I obeyed him is what's gonna matter. So I realized that I had to make my own decisions and that I had to be close to God and put him as first importance in my life. So I really took the time to draw closer to him and to get into my word and just follow him and do what he wanted me to do with my life. And broke off relationships in my life that were toxic. And I really feel like I'm in a place in my life right now where I'm just so happy and thankful for everywhere that God's brought me from and for bringing me out victoriously. I'm so excited for whatever plans that he has for my life because I'm not sure what they are yet, but I know that they're good. And I know that no matter what happens, because he's in it, it's gonna be great, and I'm confident in that. I would like to thank my family for being there for me and always being an encouragement and uplifting me in my faith. Whenever I'm struggling, they always know how to put me back on the straight and narrow, and I'm very thankful to have such a good support system at home. I'm really thankful for my friends who I've chose to surround really good Jesus-loving people in my life. So I'm really thankful for them because they always keep me on track too. I know I can come to them when I need accountability, so that's really nice. And I'd like to thank this church because everybody has been just so welcoming and loving, and they really swoop you in with loving arms without any judgment. And I love that so much. They're just Jesus to everybody, and that's truly an encouragement. My name is Maria, and I've decided to follow Jesus.